I'm fine with it. I like Rainbow Fiends back in the day.
Oh yeah, I did too. My favorite stage in Brawl was Frigate Orphan.
All stages in Brawl were gone.
Yep. Wanna talk about Brinstar?
No, I wanna talk about... What is it? Is that Brinstar? Is that the one like the eight platforms?
No, that was Norfair?
Yeah,
Norfair. No, Brinstar was the one with the lava that rose, and they had the little bubbles in the middle.
Norfair had lava too, to be fair.
Yeah, they did. But it was the one where it had like the bubbles in the middle.
It was the melee stage.
And you could up smash it with like Lucas or somebody else, and like the hitbox would stay there forever. I love that stage.
This is like actually an interesting matchup. I don't know if I actually want to talk about it, but it's slightly interesting because both these really fast characters that I
hate. Alcon can definitely keep on Sonic, and Sonic can't. I feel like Sonic can't run away as much as they usually can in other matchups.
ATM's playing Falcon. I think I had this critique for him last time too. He, at some point, she just starts throwing out like aerials just to get something. He's not throwing it out for purpose.
Both of pretty much even game so far.
AC can possibly run away with this. Right now, ATM, he's not staying down. I think it's like really taking out of this Sonic. Because we catch you in the air, you don't have anything. Ooh, beautiful tech.
Ooh. Oh, that should have been punished right there. Ooh, back air can take that. That back air is scary, it lingers.
No too punished. Why would he back air? Nice take though, that take in is probably like the only thing I can save him from that. Take this by Sonic.
Ooh. Back air, yep. Sonic silly just been. I don't know where to lead.
It's that game one jitter, you have to like get into the groove, and then once you get there, it's like, oh yeah, I'm not gonna play this much.
That's really good. Good job bringing it back, though.
Oh, nice take in again, like, at the very little bit of the stage. I find myself like, if I'm in that situation where like you get the rabbit jump fully out, you might as well just hold it. Because I know with Diddy Kong and Bowser's game, like the rabbit jump actually gets like a little bit behind them. So people like, they run and try to grab them. It's like, oh, well, I forgot to do this grab because I'm holding rabbit jump.
Yeah, Lucas's jab, it hits behind him a little bit too sometimes. It's not like a bad situation. There you go. I think he needs to play a little bit less aggressive right now. He has the percent lead, doesn't really need to do anything too risky.
Especially like in the Falcon matchup, like standing still against Falcon is actually really super good.
Not gonna quite do it yet.
He just has to actually get back on stage. He can do this. There we go.
That's just whoever can land the next solid hit. Or they're not gonna do it quite yet.
The next fourth throw might actually get the kill.
Thanks,
I mean, not just raw forward throw, it's like a jab to win.
Ooh, ooh,
that we can make it. There we go, beautiful jump, wall jump. Back throw.
That's gonna game set. Yep. Yeah, that was definitely a good option for him to not go back the way he came from. And just sometimes just gonna adapt to whatever's going on and just
go around the world.
Yep. Stick with Falcon, apparently.
Yep, running back to Smash.
Run back to Smash.
Honestly, with Sonic, I'd probably go to Battle for the game. If he had the option to go to one of those stages, I would have taken that.
Yeah, I definitely would, because he doesn't have as much room to spin dash around. And plus, Falcon sharking on platforms is phenomenal.
That was actually like a really interesting miss. I know ATM probably intended to miss that, but at this point in time, I hope Casey would pick up that if Falcon's ever going to take any of Sonic's moves, that he's probably going to take inwards.
That's definitely
like a harder punish.
Yeah, and especially with him taking in all the time, you know, later on in the game, if he can read that, get a good up smash or F smash read. And, you know, Sonic Smash is not as easy to hit, but
they do
they're powerful. Smart. Oh, that was really smart. I don't know if it was a wall jump. Or
he turned around. I don't think he
upbeat. He might have side beat away and then jumped out of it and then back aired.
Okay.
Not sure if he can do that. Well, he jumped if he has out a double jump, then yeah, he can.
Yeah, he jumped out of instant, so would you say it's good work?
Very smart option putting Falcon down there, because that's one of the worst places Falcon needs to do. Beautiful conversion. Yes. Just got to see if Falcon can pull something off and not let Sonic just gain all this percent.
Falcon, like, at this point in time, Falcon should just really work on keeping Sonic off the stage. If he can do that, like, he's in such an advantage right now, like, just having somebody at the edge of the stage, like, dash attack, dash grab, run off back early, anything. Just a multitude of options.
And, you know, even if somebody did neutral get up and went in shield, Falcon can not be the shield if you react properly.
Yeah, Falcon's actually playing this, like, super proper right now. He's starting to stand still more, like
just covering whatever Sonic's throwing at him. Ooh, good back air on the spring. That might have been a pretty bad for him.
Could have been true.
Risky Raptor boost. I kind of like it though. Sometimes you gotta go for something they won't expect.
Ooh. Yeah, I was looking for like the border after that, but then
CM2.
Is that like 150?
I think the next downer, like, oh.
Nah, Sonic's too tricky.
I think the next downer, though, might feel like that, though. Maybe. Especially with Rage.
Ooh. Oh. Didn't expect to go that direction. That's Swift 2-0 by Casey.